Still alive.
This is probably on his way to Moscow or Havana by now.
We'll never get him.
Or the HIV.